Find another way in. There's an entrance through the storage facility. Be careful. That entire end was locked down after the E99 gas leak. I've no idea what you may find in there.